you're listening to Bobby Sandals. It's another beautiful day in this wonderful town of ours. Coming up, we have a brand new single from Fjorka, and we're going to be playing that in just a moment. Fjorka. Sorry about that, ladies and gents. If your coffee doesn't wake you up this morning, perhaps this will.
Hello?
Oh, hello. Is that Jill?
Hey, honey. Yeah. Who's this?
Dave. Listen, are you working today?
Yeah. Did you want to meet up?
Yeah, if that's all right.
Today, honey?
Yeah. How about 2 p.m?
Yeah. Sure thing, love.
All right. Thanks, Jill.
Jill's doing whatever she has to do, cause her life is governed by a striking match and spoon, selling her snatch to use more. She wanders the curbside, men with the massive want the cash at her time. Ironically, she's getting jacked for percentages. Karma's on her back like that monkey next to it. Anything to get a fix, she's been about. If you want somebody down, I see it even out in the long run. Jill be craving another geezer to fire a wrist, a freebie for a leader, hoping he'll supply her a creature with the nine of pimps, rats, thieves and the liars. Easy come, go and leave, she's required, running around, racing, coming in a permanent last. The past history is circling, resurfacing fast. Some will say that she deserves it, the murder will grasp, turning tricks over, putting back to lurk in the dark.
So do I really have to get into this in a calm manner? That guillotine living in sin and a cunning actor, wrapped up in devilish elegance in a trap. Toxic, unable to make any way around the facts. Sniffing that chemical, putting the cunny on the block. Jill will be beginning, living like Jack in the Box. Hanging about to watch, all I can see is rapid decay in the way, entangling time till the mind stops. Now at the right cost, Jill will begin to ripping you off. Anyway, immaculate master, manipulating sick, making shit stick in the moment that evidence appeared. Apparently a victim and now unable to break the fear. Come on, I don't wanna focus on the principle. When karma took a look, a pretty cynical view. Sat and abused, new in the shoe with that Mary Magdalene. Where you're living and Jill will be sinning to get a better view.
So